I think with a little research, we should be able to get a batch of Pyroraptors ready for release.
All right, then. Let's get a team on it.
It may not be easy, but it is necessary. Can you imagine what would have happened already to this facility without us being here?
I'd rather not.
Me either. So let's stay on task. Biosyn needs us, and the dinosaurs need us even more.
The Pyroraptors are going to require an enclosure.
Let's try and make it as suitable as we can for them. The last thing we need is for these animals to be irritated.
Acknowledged.
En route to collect the asset. Asset transportation in progress. Transporting asset. Acknowledging asset collection request.
I'm going to need your help. Some of my operatives managed to obtain dinosaurs from Isla Nublar, and now I think it's the right time to bring them here. We can accommodate them, right? Because I really don't want to let this opportunity pass us by.
Transportation underway. Delivery complete. asset being transported. Asset delivery confirmed. Transit has commenced. Transportation underway. Delivery has been completed. Asset has been delivered. Transporting asset. Asset transported. Asset delivered. Delivery has been completed. Asset transportation in progress.
Confirming task.
Asset in transit. Assets in the air. Confirming asset delivery. Transportation complete. Asset delivery confirmed. Asset has been collected. Asset being transported.
This is what I was afraid of. There is a disease spreading through our population. This is what happens when you push too far.
We'd better start researching a cure and do it, like, yesterday.
Do what you have to and do it quickly. We could have a full-scale disaster on our hands if we're not careful.
Transportation complete. Asset has been delivered. Delivery complete.
Now we are really getting somewhere. This is the Biosyn I'd always envisioned.
I'm pleased to report that our biodiversity is solid. The facility can support a range of animals.
That means all of our, well, Biosyn's dinosaurs are in play.
We could not be in a better position. But it leads me to think.
Think about what?
Don't we owe it to the world to bring more to the table? Every new species presents Biosyn with new possibilities. Medicine, materials, mathematics. We are just scratching the surface. But I am an impatient man. I want to show the world our full potential, and I want to do so now. That is the only way we destroy InGen. I want them to be a distant memory. Right now, I want more species, as fast as you can make them. Don't pepper me with excuses on why not. I need ways to make this a reality.
With all due respect, there is a risk to everything we do. The more species we bring back, the more complex of a biosphere we have to manage. We can only push so far.
When you think you have pushed as far as you can go, push harder. This genie is not going back in the bottle.
Yeah.
Asset beyond reach.
Thank you. Yeah.